So there are a lot of fantastic libraries and tools out there that you can leverage to build your chart. But it's important to take a look at what features you want on your chart. Do you want 100 receipts or online presence? Do you want a high concurrency of charts or a protocol agnostic chart that will widen your reach? Having a clear picture on what you will or might be working on in the near future will help you choose the right tools early on. It's equally important to understand if your chart infrastructure would work at scale, especially if you're building a group chart service or a many-to-one chart service. And finally, pricing. So different services have different pricing. If you want to go with a paid service, it's vital to understand how you will be charged. Will it be on a per API call basis, or on a daily unique user basis, or on a simultaneous connection basis or a concurrency basis?